brand new video. So today will be a bit of a different video. And so pretty much today I'll be showing you how to X out of like screens that don't have an X button, which is a bit hard to explain, but I'm sure we've all encountered it at one point. So I'm sure everyone who has used a computer has seen this kind of advertisement on their screen. And sometimes it appears that there was no X button. So I'll show you what I mean by X button. When I open up Google, you see there's an X button. When I open up my files, there's an X. I can X out. When I open up Windows Movie Maker, I can X. You know, when I open up Shortcut, I can X out. You know, most friendly applications you can X out of once you're done. When you get ads like the ones I showed a bit earlier in the video that you cannot X out of, you have to use different methods to be able to X out. So the first method is on Windows, this is for Windows, is do Control Alt Delete on your keyboard. Should take you to a blue screen, look something like this. And click on Task Manager. And this pretty much shows all the current tasks running on your computer. So you can see it says that my computer, the two apps it's running is Task Manager, which is this right here, and Google Chrome, which is this right here. And I have all of these background processes, 104 of them. And so I'm gonna end the task of Google Chrome, and you can see it's just gonna shut down immediately. And it works fine, you know, after that I can open it up again, but it does say it didn't shut down correctly, because it's not the proper way of it shutting down, instead of you clicking the X in it, properly shutting down. And the other way to do it is because not always, sometimes it will show on the task manager. So the other way to do it, if I go back to Chrome, is there is this little button down here, which is show desktop, or peek at desktop. So usually you should keep it at show desktop. And what it does is it pretty much allows you to look at your desktop. And it looks pretty similar on Windows as well, on Windows 7, sorry. And so you just click on that and it pretty much takes you back to your desktop. And then from here you can hover over the application that is, you know, open, and you can just right click it and then close window. And you can see now it's closed because there's no line under it. When it's open, you can see that there's a little line there. And when I close, it's gone. So yeah, I hope you found this helpful. Hopefully this can help you to close those pesky ads that are on your computer. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next week.